This Thursday, after surviving an interstate crash, an Ankeny mom has only one wish, to have the smallest member of her family returned. Amanda Lewis has new information on that for us tonight. Amanda?
Kevin, Shannon Graves and her family are searching the fields and neighborhoods surrounding the interstate for their missing puppy. Shannon Graves and her family aren't anywhere near ready to give up.
I'm assuming she was scared.
They're putting up posters and going door to door looking for their 8-month-old Shih Tzu puppy.
My mom was in a rollover accident.
The crash was caught on a traffic camera. A merging vehicle hit a car on Interstate 80 just east of the East Mixmaster. Shannon's car was caught in the chain reaction of accidents that followed. Her car flipped and slid on its roof.
I can't believe I lived. I can't believe I'm going to spend another Christmas with my kids. I have 4 kids and 2 grandkids, and I'm still here, unbelievably.
But her passenger ran.
And witnesses saw her climb out of the back window that was broken.
Aww.
And take off running through the field.
And now they have a few of Ayla's favorite things.
This is her bell. We use it for her to go potty. She puts her paw on it and she shakes it. And then this one's her little squeaky toy.
And the search is on.
She's our princess, and she'll always be our princess, and we just hope that somebody brings her home.
The puppy, a birthday gift this summer for her 10-year-old twins, is a member of the family, one they want home for the holidays.
We just want her to come home for Christmas. It won't be the same without her.
If you live near the East Mixmaster or you see the dog while you're driving, Shannon and her family would love for you to contact the Animal Rescue League. Ayla has an implanted microchip, and when she ran from the car, she was wearing her collar with tags and a brown reindeer coat. Kevin, the Iowa State Patrol is asking drivers not to stop along the interstate if they see the dog. Just call in and report its location.
All right, Amanda, thank you for the story.